Welcome to Physical Chemistry Task 1364. The vapor pressure of pure water at 70 degrees Celsius is 234 torr. The vapor pressure of water over a solution at 70 degrees Celsius containing equal numbers of moles of water and glycerol is 100 torr. Is the solution ideal according to Raoult's law? First off, we have to have the definition of the Raoult law. In words, the partial pressure of a compound in a mixture is determined by its molar composition. Intermolecular forces are negligible in this concept, as the molecules are. It's only based off the constitution of the mixture. Mathematically speaking, the partial pressure of a compound in the mixture equals the molar fraction of the compound multiplied by its vapor pressure in pure form at the given temperature. What is given and what do we need to solve this task? The temperature is given at 70 degrees Celsius, the vapor pressure of water at 70 degrees is given at 234 torr. The solution is equimolar, this means the molar fraction is 0.5. The partial pressure of water in the solution is 100 torr at 70 degrees. We don't need the temperature for this task because it's constant, so we doesn't need it. Is the given solution ideal? The 100 torr unequaled 0.5 multiplied by 234 torr. An ideal solution in regard to the Raoult law has to follow it strictly. The given mixture doesn't follow the Raoult law strictly, so it can't be considered ideal.